the field on the Blackhawk, South Dakota, the Black Hills champ, the number 6 of Jamie Newmiller, will start shutting down the field. So there are your WISSOTA Superstocks as they get ready to come off and represent all their area tracks. So it should be another interesting one. You don't really have a favorite this one. Ross is awfully good. Both those guys have front row. You know, been around here. But is there going to be a sleeper in here? Oh, we're going to find out here in just a few minutes. This will also be a 15 lap running trip, if I'm not mistaken. And congratulations to Jason Grimes. He had a big payday earlier this summer in the show that Chris put on. I think he picked himself up a $7,000 payday. So he's got a knack for these big races. I'll tell you what. Just a great, great guy to sit and mess with him. I'm like, okay, they're going to get to one go. Well, what do you say, folks? Speedway this past summer. She picked up the track championship up there. Been on all this sport for a long time. Now, the son of Jared is not too shabby. Well, let's get ready, folks. media. And I got news for you. This guy, that Tukar, has not been touched by anybody. He has completely swept everything. He has brought your Angela Reyes of champions, winner for the Clippers, out of the red pepper, Dave Ross, and Yikes. Dave, nice job out there. And this week, it's going well. How about this race?
That was a good race.
Oh, you just want to watch there. It looks like going in your beyond. I'm not picking the ball. Keep it up the right little ball. You're waiting for it.
I hope so. That'd be real nice.
Again, let's get back and doing a good little field ball. How about for Dave?